लंदन के इलाके बैथनल ग्रीन ओरबो से एमपी रोशन आरा अली का कहना है कि ब्रेक्जिट पर वज़ीर आज़म ट्रेज़ा में यूरोपीय लीडर से नाकामी के मुज़ाकरात कर रही हैं। लेबर पार्टी ऐसी डील को कबूल नहीं करेगी जिससे आम आदमी की जिंदगी मुतासिर हो। ब्यूरो चीफ यूके गुलाम हुसैन अवान से गुफ्तगू में उनका मजीद क्या कहना था, आपको भी सुनवाते हैं।
जी, हमारे साथ इस वक्त लंदन का जो इलाका है बैथनल ग्रीन एंड बो, वहाँ की एमपी रोशन आरा मौजूद हैं। इनसे पूछते हैं कि जो ब्रेक्सिट के ऊपर इस वक्त कंट्रोवर्सी चल रही है, जो दो मिनिस्टर जो हैं वो ऑलरेडी रिज़ाइन कर चुके हैं और लेबर पार्टी की एमपी हैं, इनसे पूछते हैं कि इनकी पार्टी का इस सिलसिले में क्या मौकफ है।
जी रोशन आरा, बताइए, व्हाट डू यू थिंक अबाउट द ब्रेक्सिट, व्हाट इज द लेबर पार्टी इज गोइंग टू डू इन कमिंग डेज?
वेल, I'm a passionate Remainer. I voted for us to remain in the European Union. Unfortunately, we didn't win the referendum. What we are focused on as the Labour Party is making sure that that we do not harm our economy and our society in the attempt to leave the European Union. And that's why we are totally dissatisfied with this government's negotiation, because they've achieved nothing in the last almost 2 years. And they've wasted a lot of time after triggering Article 50. There's only a window of 2 years to get a deal. And so when it comes to a vote on whatever deal Theresa May comes back with, it will have to pass Labour's tests. And that means making sure that it doesn't do harm to our economy and our hard-won rights that we have managed to get for our country. So we will not support a deal if it doesn't pass Labour's test to protect our economy and our society. We are calling for a people's vote, another referendum on any deal that comes to the UK Parliament and to our country, because it's right that people decide what the terms of that deal for exit is, because when the referendum happened, that was a straightforward yes or no answer. But leaving the European Union has many costs and many consequences, and it's right that the people get the opportunity to vote on another referendum.
But you know that you prefer another election or another referendum, which is the priority of the Labour Party?
We are not convinced that Theresa May is going to get a good deal, as good a deal as we had by staying in the European Union. And they claimed that there would be frictionless trade, but that's not going to happen. The terms of the deal is going to be weak. It's going to damage the economy. So if that's the case, then we believe that it's right that the people should have a chance to see what's on the table, what's being offered, and then make a final judgment on that deal.
If Labour Party come into power, what they will do about the Brexit?
Well, we've set out what we want to see. We want to see that the UK's economic interests and wider interests are protected if we are going to leave the European Union. We've also called for a second referendum on such a deal. Now, we have five-year terms. You need a two-thirds majority to call an election. And so we would rather have a general election, but it's unlikely that's going to happen because we need a two-thirds majority in Parliament for that to happen. And the Tories are clinging on to power desperately. They don't want to have another election. We've challenged them to another election. So in the absence of another election before the five-year term ends, what we will do is everything possible to defend the UK national interests and our economy. And if that means voting down a deal that Theresa May comes back with, we will do that because it's unlikely to fulfill our test.